This is Tim. Tim is the owner of the Smart Store supermarket. Tim would love to spend his day optimizing the sales performance of his store, but instead spends all his time clearing and troubleshooting alarms from the refrigeration system. What Tim doesn't know is that some set points haven't been configured correctly. If Tim only knew, he could fix the issue in no time, saving money on the energy bill, reducing food loss and CO2 emissions. And most importantly, Tim could focus on improving his sales. Now you're probably wondering, how do I know if the set points aren't correctly configured? That's a good question. My name is Sandra, and I know the answer. I'm the corporate operations manager for the Smart Store chain. Tim doesn't know it yet, but we just started using Alsense Food Retail. Alsense gives us an overview of all of our stores to benchmark and identify which locations to focus on. Right now, Tim's store is at the top of our list. Should we tell Tim the good news? All right, Tim, let me introduce you to Alsense. With Alsense, you can track the performance of your store operations and target which cases to focus on. Use the online dashboards to drill into the root cause of your issues, and you'll receive automatic daily reports so you're always in the loop.
That's right, Sandra. The Alsense services will improve operational efficiency, asset performance, and energy efficiency of your stores by covering all aspects of the ecosystem. We collect data from your system and send it to the Alsense Cloud for processing, where it's visualized in your online dashboards. That way, our monitoring centers can keep an eye on your stores and alert you with any issues, or dispatch a technician to help. We can also give your local service provider access to our Alsense optimization tools to extend equipment lifetime by improving performance and preventing failures. So with Danfoss Alsense, our store manager Tim can go back to focusing on his core business. And we think that makes pretty good sense. Less waste, more sense, Alsense.